We will never make a 32-bit operating system.